spells magic. Most people, just the draw. But you get a lot of people might be curious at the start, and then they realise, oh, 15 years, a long time to be top of the bracket after 15 years. Just has that something draw for me. It's just, I could say it's magical.
No, there's never been any other pop artist before I became an Elvis fan.
I don't know, he just looks so lovely, I think, you know, and I've liked him ever since. I think he gets better all the time, actually, you know.
His personal appearances have gone down tremendously all in the United States, and I think he's just a terrific all-round entertainer.
It's not a name, my love won't wait.
Because this new trend, I don't go for it at all myself, actually.
On the pop scene today, I guess you might say he is a bit of a square, but he's a more, what could you say? You might say he's an intellectual square.
I'm all shook up.
When he got married, no, it didn't bother me at all. No, I just like him to be happy.
I think his personality alone is a great attraction.
I liked him when he settled down with a wife.
I always imagined Elvis in the Frank Sinatra class in 10 years' time.
Babe. I thought
it
was fine.
I'm all shook up.
Some people have laughed at his acting ability. It hasn't been his fault.
Well, maybe he might have been square 3 or 4 years ago, but not now. I think he's out on his own now, as far as I'm concerned.
Why Elvis has been so successful, I think because his style is natural. It's a natural style. He didn't develop it. He didn't copy anybody. It was his own unique, natural style. I think that's why he is so successful.
And I've been a fan now for over 4 years.
It's not one
day. Here, you know, he hasn't had a chance to show his real talent here, you know. But in America, definitely, either the people are square or Elvis is just...
Well, I'm 23 years old and I've been a fan for 10 years. That's since 1960. I was 13 then.
He has that magic. It's a magic draw. It'll just draw the crowds, you know.
I think he's a good person, really, you know.
I went to see his first film he made when he came out of the army, which was G.I. Blues, and I hadn't seen anything of him up till that, until I went to see that film, and then that started me.
I think he's very clean living, and that attracts you to him a lot, you know.
I think 71 could be the biggest year for Elvis.
It's not one day, my love won't wait.
Well, I think Elvis's management, yeah, I think Colonel Parker is a great manager.
I would like to see him come to this country for personal appearances.
I'm 21 now, I've been an Elvis fan for about 9 years.
So I think it was really the singing that kind of grasped me.
I'm all shook up.
Well, I've been a fan 10 years now.
Somebody must be buying the record, you know. You meet these older people in the 36 age bracket. They're still buying the records. They still admire them, but they just don't come out because they may have to mix with a young crowd. They might feel a wee bit out of place.
I've been an Elvis fan about 5 years. And what attracted me to Elvis was his music. How he had some great music, you know.
Well, I think the other artists are copying him, still copying him as they always have copied him. I think he's very much up to the minute.
Elvis himself is definitely a marvellous entertainer, and management or not, he would have made it, I think.
Well, I think his music is really the thing that I go for. I think he's really great at the pop, you know, the rock. He's really the best of the rock.
Sad sack was sitting on a block of stone, went over in the corner weeping all alone.